everyone, how is it going? I hope you're doing fine. In today's tutorial, we're gonna make some fun with the glow to the photo manipulation. Let's dive into it. Alright, first let's open up our images, go to file, open, and adjust this. Just click convert and duplicate it, click this icon. Because this layer is for the like reflection letter to here. Make it darker, I'm using the curves, go to color and choose curves. Just drag down the spine to make it darker. Okay, around this and hit OK. And make a layer mask by right click, add layer mask and choose this white full opacity and hit add. Okay, just keep it for now and add some our light source to here. Go to file, open this layer and choose this object, just hit open and hit convert. Place it on here. So the Sims daemon as our light source. I'm just gonna make it duplicate and playing with this layer mode, change this layer mode to this addition. So it look more hit. You can turn down the opacity around this. You want to make it the glow effect to here, just create new layer and name it the glow. Then change this black color to this green color. Just hit OK. Then go to your brush tool and click this, or the shortcut is P. Then brush around the diamond. And change the layer mode to screen. You can turn down the opacity. And around this. This is too much. You can reduce the glow intensity with the layer mask. So right click and layer mask, choose white full opacity. Then make it by default to the black color. Just click this and brush it. Next, let's apply the glow to skin, but first go to this layer mask and we want to reveal where the glow should apply in the skin. So with this black color and this brush, paint over the face because the light source is come from here. Next, let's make the green glow to the skin, create new layer and name it. Then change the brush color to the previous green. Then change the layer mode to overlay. Then just brush over this part. You can hide some with the layer mask, so right click, add layer mask, choose white full opacity, then make it by default to the black color, then brush it. Now the last thing, add some particles to here. Go to file, open this layer and choose these particles. Then press shift S to scale it down, then hold control while scaling to make it proportional and place it on here. Change this layer mode to the dodge and duplicate another one. Just click this icon, rotate it by hitting shift R around this. You can scale it by hitting shift S again, then press control. Now the last thing, I'm gonna add some midnight blue color to make it night atmosphere below the glow to skin layer. So create new layer and name it. And change this layer mode to this. Change this black color to this color. With this paint bucket tool, just click to fill. You can reduce the opacity. You can add the thickness effect to make the focal point strong. So create new layer and name it the thickness and place it on the top. Go to filters, light and shadow, choose this thickness and just play with these settings. Let's try one more. Go to File, Open, and I choose this. Same method with the previous, duplicate it first, then make it darker. Go to Color and choose Curves. Turn it down around this, then hit OK. Then make a layer mesh for the reflection later. So right click, add layer mesh, choose this white full opacity. And let's bring up our leg source, go to file, open this layer and choose this butterfly. Let's hit over. Scale it down by holding Shift S and hold Control while scaling to make it proportional scale. Around this, and I place it on here. Then duplicate it to make it more heat effect. Change layer mode to addition. And you can turn down the opacity. Make it glow. Create new layer and name it glow. And I want to make this become red glow. And with brush tool, change layer mode to the screen and brush it. Alright, now we want to refill some part of the cats. Okay, in this layer mesh layer, right in this layer mesh, go to this and make it by default to the black color and brush to here. Alright, I'll just make it more darker. Then brush it again. If it's too over, you can switch it to the white color to hide some part. Now let's make the red glow apply to the fur. So create new layer and name it. And change the layer mode to overlay. Change this color to red and just brush it. Is if it's too much, you can turn on the opacity. Okay. Alright, let's add some particles. Go to File, open this layer and choose this particle. And bring it to the top. Right, press Shift S to scale it down. And hold Control while scaling to make it proportional scale. Place it to the butterfly here. Change layer mode to the dodge. And hide this edge with layer mesh. Right click, add layer mesh, choose this white full opacity on the particle layer. And make it by default to the black color. Then with brush tool, just brush it. Add more particle, just duplicate it. Rotate it by pressing Shift R around this and scale it down and hide some up part of this. And you can add more intensity by creating new layer and I name it Glow to Fur 2 and change layer mode to the overlay and change this to the red color. And brush that you want to more red color. Next, I'm gonna add the mate neck blue color below the glow to fur. Create new layer, name it. Change it to this previous color, and with this pen bucket tool, just fill it and change the layer to this. And turn on the opacity. Okay. And the last thing, add some thickness here. Create new layer and name it. And go to filter, like and shadow, choose this thickness. Just play with the settings. That's it, people. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and try to explore with the layer mode. Don't forget to subscribe. Make sure you're an update about this game tutorial. I'm Zeki from Zeki Design. Create something good today. Thanks for watching.